Okay, so Mark II, Audi TT, came in for a stage one remap with a Ram Air induction kit as well. And we're also going to be fitting a Miltec Catback non-res exhaust. So let's do a little before sound test before we fit the Miltec exhaust. And this here is the replacement. Let's get fitting it. Okay, so I just realized I said it was a Miltec Catback exhaust. It's more of an axle back exhaust. The silencer stays in place, the catalytic converter stays in place, and then the Miltec just replaces the back box at the rear. So with the Miltec exhaust installed, it was time to fit the Ram Air induction kit. Okay, so the Ram Air induction kit is fitted to the Audi TT now. We're gonna get a sound from the induction kit first and then the exhaust before we go over and get the stage one map. Okay, so that is the after sound, and it sounds a lot more throatier, a lot of a deeper tone from the exhaust, and you're getting a lot more turbo noise from the induction kit. It's on the dyno now. This is only a front wheel drive Audi TT. Time to do the stage one tune. Click that subscribe button, and for more modification, remapping or wrapping, click the link in the description box below or get in contact with us. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one.